catch on fire and people will come for miles to watch you burn. And as we stand here on the 365th day, not only did Dante Inferno catch on fire, but the people, they came in their thousands to watch the flames burn.
Silence is a broken, confidence is gone. When everything you're holding on to falls.
A year ago, he told you he would set his sights on the man who resides in the danger zone and the man who claims he is simply better than the rest, because Inferno is about to show you who is truly the absolute best. And in just 365, from relative unknown to nothing less than NXT's ultimate test. From Carrillo to Cole to Inferno and more, week in, week out, you couldn't miss a single episode of the All Out War.
And so think of this as an undisputed welcoming to NXT. Oh my god, now the UE have surrounded the ring and Inferno may find himself encased by some flames known as the Undisputed Era in a moment. Cole, Fish, O'Reilly and Strong all surrounding Inferno here. There's nowhere to go, this is only gonna end badly. It's 4-on-1 and the odds are certainly not in Dante's corner here.
This is bad, this is very bad.
God, and now the UE, there's a huge lead by Roddy Strong. The numbers game of the UE may just be too much. Oh my god, wait a second. It's time to even the odds. The tag champions are here, the Street Profits. And now we've got a 4-on-4 fight on our hands. Wait a second, German suplex as well, combination. Matt Riddle has laid out Roderick Strong. The Street Profits have laid out Fish and O'Reilly. Which means there's only two men left in the middle of the ring. Adam Cole and Dante in...
Walking arenas, I'm setting it down and I'm raising the bar. Y'all look like the kind to get lost in the devil just playing the
Wait a second, the referee has been inadvertently knocked down as these two men are going to war. Wait a second, Inferno has him hooked. Inferno overdrive. Inferno has the title won. The referee is still down and Inferno's looking. Oh my god, and now Kyle O'Reilly, here we go. High low to Dante Inferno. No, for god's sake, as if the high low wasn't... Inferno has been screwed by the UE and Humberto Carrillo is your new North American champion. And it is time for NXT Takeover the End, where the Inferno finally collides. Carrillo will be defending that North American championship against his bro, Dante Inferno. And we know for the last couple of months, these two men have been fending off the Undisputed Era. Well, the Undisputed Era took out Carrillo for 2 months of his career, forcing him to relinquish that North American championship the first time around, but he would regain it after NXT Takeover Toronto against Humberto Carrillo. That's a whole situation within itself, with the tensions rising within the UE, but it's not about that right now. It's about Dante Inferno finally getting a championship match against a man who isn't going to cheat, a man who isn't going to lie and try and bend the rules in Matt Riddle. We know this is going to be a one-on-one match that is going to be one for the ages. Matching this one, never mind, I spoke too soon. Inferno, oh, look at this. He says good night. What the hell are we about to see? The last time Inferno went up to that top rope, he had something special for Riddle, and I think he's about to go to the well again. Inferno from the top rope with a Spanish fly again. Not again, not a third time in this match from the top rope. These two men are gonna end each other's careers by the time we're done. Spanish fly. Wait a second now, Riddle, bro, Derek from out of nowhere, and just like that, he retains the title. That's gonna be all she wrote for Inferno. Oh no, Dante Inferno with the corkscrew leg drop on the barricade. Now from resetting the count, and now Matt Riddle, oh my goodness, the back suplex straight through the table, straight through the Spanish announce table. Now Inferno, oh wait a second, look at this, the flame wheel, we haven't seen that in a while. Absolutely spent slugging out here. And Riddle, oh my god, look at that, that was incredible. Tombstone, where the hell did that come from? And now Riddle again from the top rope, bro. Oh, what the hell was that? I don't know what the hell I just saw, but I see that. Oh, Inferno overdrive, driving him straight into the mat. Inferno into the cover, and Inferno is your new North American champion.
Come October in NXT, it was nothing but a chef's kiss. The flame sword quite simply could not miss.
My god, look at this! Adam Cole has had his head shaved! Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to welcome Adam Bald, baby! Rest in peace to the luscious locks of the Undisputed One. Adam Cole loses here tonight, and now he's lost his hair.
As the war waged on, things between the Undisputed Era, DIY, and the Inferno were getting out of hand. Mr. Regal knew there was only one way to settle who was truly the baddest of the brand.
War Games!
He screamed as Full Sail erupted. The results of this one could not be corrupted, for it would be a battle to the death between six of NXT's greats, but when it came to survival, only two were still standing that possessed the necessary traits. Although as many began to pose the question, who could stop Dante Inferno, the North American champion was about to meet... Oh no. The ships had docked on the shores of the USA, for the ring general and his boys were here from NXT UK. The war waged on, changing the career of Dante Inferno and co forever. NXT, Worlds Collide, and Seattle, where he was almost future endeavor. But when the smoke finally cleared, once again champion, Inferno stood tall, for Imperium would not be his final downfall. So as we approach 1 year since Dante Inferno's NXT debut, for the support, the memories, the ups and downs, I raise a toast to simply say, thank you. And for those Inferno has yet to set alight, see the flames are rising beneath you all, and one by one, the Inferno will make sure you fall. Right now, you stand in a place of security atop the mountain, but day by day, the heat increases, and once we meet, you will rest in pieces. Some say the world will end in fire, some say in ice. From what I've tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire. Whilst the legends of yesteryear like Fatal, Collins, Nitro, and Danger have departed, when will they return? Maybe never. But one thing I can promise you is that Dante Inferno is forever.